With President Donald Trump in South Korea, the country is on guard against any unprecedented moves by North Korea. Seoul and Washington's air forces were on standby as the president's flight arrived. Fighter jets are also on patrol, and the airborne early warning and control aircraft Peace Eye is monitoring the entire country. On the ground, the anti-ballistic missile radar Green Pine, designed to counter any missile attacks from the regime, is in operation along with the THAAD anti-missile system.